Also new at noon, Democratic Assemblyman Rob Bonta has been confirmed as California's newest attorney general. He's going to be the first Filipino American to serve as the state's top law enforcement officer. When he takes the oath of office on Friday, is when that's going to happen. He told lawmakers this week he is committed to police reform and would hold law enforcement accountable for excessive force and other misconduct.